They wrote everything to you. They wrote that the entrance to spirituality only happens through Havaya, through the group. And the spirituality you discover is also inside the group, and the Creator is also inside the group. That's it.
That's the problem, because that specific point that they're talking about, it's a kind of despair, especially around the Passover, that you have to reach in order to cross the famous machzom that they're talking about.
So, yes.
I can't pinpoint and say the kind of despair.
I'll tell you what kind of despair. Despair from the fact that without Arvut, you cannot attain spirituality. We want to attain spirituality in different ways. We do this and that and run in all kinds of directions. You know, running around in the sandbox. Running, yelling, doing everything but one thing. We don't want Arvut. Arvut is a connection where you do for me and I do for you. That, I don't feel. The need for it, I don't feel. And we're told this is the plug into the spiritual kli, the plug into the soul. If you don't see that more and more by making efforts, if you don't see this vessel, there's nothing you can do. You have to build the place where you discover spirituality. The place is the network of connection between the friends. Building the template of Adam HaRishon before the sin. So, we have to try to do that like kids making attempts.